Adam, this weekend you're playing in Australia. How much are you looking forward to that?
Oh, very looking forward to it. I'm extremely excited. It's my first tournament with the World Sevens. I think it's going to be great fun, but a lot of hard work.
You're the only uncapped player in the squad. Any extra pressure on that?
I think there's a little bit of pressure. I'm just going to go out and try and play my game. And I think if I do that, I'd hold my own and hopefully excel.
So give us a bit of background. Where are you from?
I'm originally from Kent, but I've got a lot of family in Wales. I went to Cardiff Uni, and I've always been drawn to Wales, really.
You'll be vying with Will Thomas for the centre position. Team manager Di Jenkins says it's the most crucial position on the pitch. Why is that?
The centre's always got a lot of work to do. He's right in the thick of everything. Defensively, there's a lot of pressure. He's got to make sure that people can never get outside of him, inside of him. And also in attack, he's got to know the right time to do everything. I think the main thing is the work rate involved in centre.
You've got a couple of flyers outside you, like Alex Webber and Chris Knight. Are you looking forward to playing alongside them?
Oh, very much so. I've really enjoyed the Middlebury tournament with them.
So how much are you looking forward to playing in Australia?
I've never been to Australia myself, so I think it'll be a completely different atmosphere to anything I've been involved in, really. So I'm very much looking forward to going there.
So as a new boy, how do you approach a tournament like that? Are you just trying to, you know, stake your claim and stay in the squad for the rest of the tournaments?
I'm really looking. I want to be involved in everything. I want to be involved in every game. You can't treat it like it's just any other tournament. You have to go. It is a big tournament. You have to go out there, give it everything you've got, and just I think I can do it. So.
And how important is it as a squad to get off to a good start in Australia?
Oh, it's very important. It does set the tone for the rest of the tournament. But with the group of boys we've got a real team ethos here. So anything that's thrown at us, we always come back at it. I think we've got a great chance out here.
And as a squad, what sort of aims have you set for yourself this season?
I think as a professional outfit, you've got to look to win everything. But then there are realistic challenges. I think a good win, a good tournament win, will really seal a good season. I think just be consistent throughout, always give the best, always be actually happy when you come back on that plane.
Now, you mentioned Middleburg, you bet South Africa a couple of times, so that's got to give the squad plenty of confidence, doesn't it?
I think so. I think South Africa was the bogey squad for the team. One of the bogey teams had never beaten them, so I think that's a great showing for us that we can come out there on their own patch and beat them, and beat them well on a couple of games.
Adam, all the best this week.
Thank you very much, yeah.